There are many different ways to use Box as a file storage and collaboration tool. One thing that you might want to do is to set up a Box folder for collecting and organizing file submissions from other people. If you plan to do this with a large number of people over an extended period of time, inviting each of those people as collaborators on the folder would be unrealistic. Also, for various reasons, you might not want the people who are submitting files to be able to see the contents of the Box folder. Luckily, there are ways to get around this. One option is to enable email uploads. Another is to use file request widgets. This video covers how to enable and use email uploads to Box. To do this, the owner of the folder must enable the email upload feature. When this is done, a unique email address is generated for the folder. That email address can then be shared with other people. To enable this feature, navigate to a Box folder and click the More Options button. Select Settings. Once the settings page loads, scroll down to the uploading section. Options for email uploads will be located here. Check the box next to Allow uploads to this folder via email. A unique email address will be generated for the folder. Note that every time you uncheck the box and check it again, the email address will change. An option will also appear that allows you to restrict email uploads to folder collaborators. There is also an option to overwrite files with the same name when uploading by email or widget. Be careful about enabling this option. If you check this box, people can unintentionally or intentionally overwrite each other's files if they have the same name. This could happen more frequently than you think with a folder that is used for one specific purpose. Now you can copy the folder email address and share it with other people. Remember to click Save Changes when you're done. Keep in mind that anyone who has this email address will be able to upload files in this way unless you checked the Collaborators Only option. Once this is done, uploading files to a Box folder via email is very easy. Open the email client of your choice, such as Outlook or Gmail. Start a new message. In the To field, type or paste the email address of the Box folder. Insert the file that you want to upload to the Box folder as an attachment to the email message. For convenience, multiple files can be attached to one email. When you're ready, hit Send. You will receive a confirmation email from Box that lets you know that your files were successfully uploaded. It may take some time, but eventually the files will appear in the Box folder. Thank you for watching this video about using the email upload feature in Box. For more information, visit the Tufts Box service page at access.tufts.edu/box.